nombre.
No, no, I love Abby, but I feel she leave Abby.
She will distract you. Please record. Don't answer
her. Two layers folding.
You've seen someone that to distract Abby.
Two layers folding.
Come and start.
Don't worry, I've got your back.
Don't worry.
In a balance.
From here to here.
Wait, why is this cup in our class?
37. Oh, that's me. Is equal 9 1.
Is it 19
1 quarter?
You started to understand though.
Yeah, I started
to get there. The length from here to here is the length of the skirt. The length of the skirt, which is 20 plus 5, is equal 45. That is the length. The 5 inches added to it is what we will use to form the balloon.
Balloon
5 inches is to form the balloon.
For the fold and the 10 inches.
Now, please will introduce us to making use of lining.
Oh.
What is lining? This text will introduce us to the use of lining. Take the same shape. Only one thing that is different. In our lining, the actual length of the skirt, which is 20, will now do minus 5. That will give us 15. So the lining length stops at 15, but every other thing is.
Okay.
So divided by 2.
Why?
Correct your mistake, go.
It's divided by 2. So,
divided
by
1.
But why?
1 is 5.
37
divided
by
18 and a half. 18 and a half.
Okay,
I can see. Two baggers. You're measuring 20 by
half. I don't want to mistakenly push it out. I don't.
Equal to.
We're folding in two.
I'm glad the person that took me. Star Temple was not our first place. She came to finalize it here. But someone like a 5 from you. Second choice. No, but we should come here to use the length of their
experience. My dear, I love it.
Actually, I work with you.
Because it gives
us more. Is that one? Yes.
Yes.
I put mine.